or the good we did. It doesn't matter. What does matter is that to them, justice was done. You see, a just world is a sane world. There was nothing sane about Chernobyl.
I'm pleased to report that the situation in Chernobyl is stable. In terms of radiation, I'm told it's the equivalent of a chest X-ray.
No, Chernobyl is on fire. And every atom of uranium is like a bullet, penetrating everything in its path. Metal, concrete, flesh. Now Chernobyl holds over 3 trillion of these bullets. Some of them will not stop firing for 50,000 years.
Tell me how to put it out.
You are dealing with something that has never occurred on this planet before.
Cut the phone lines. Contain the spread of misinformation.
What will happen to our boys?
The pain is unimaginable. In 3 days to 3 weeks, you're dead.
You can see him, and you cannot touch him. Do you understand?
What happened on the night of the accident?
Asking the right question will get you the truth. There is no truth.
What happened then? What happened after? All of it. All of it.